Hey guys, it's MiiLPGamez, back for episode 24 of Let's Play Mario and Luigi Superstar Saga. This should be the last episode in this playthrough. Just gonna beat the final boss. Let's go in the door. It's Bowletta. You've done well to make it here. I should have expected as much from the superstars of the Mushroom Kingdom. Unfortunately for you, those who desire to disrupt my plans have very short futures. After conquering the Bean Bean Kingdom, I intend to make the Mushroom Kingdom mine as well. Whoa, Heatwave. My new country has no need for old superstars. It will do just fine with only one, the Great Bowletta. Engages in battle. No! Cursed Mario Bros! Not again! Uh-oh. That's a time bomb. That's not good. They're down. Yeah! Fools, you let your guards down. Even with all your fancy attacks, you can't beat me. Farewell, you two losers. It's time you took a nice relaxing break. In my belly. Bowser's Inside Story, guys! It's Bowser's Inside Story! It's definitely Bowser's Inside Story. Are you still conscious? Ugh, you're a persistent pair. What is that? I shall dispose of you quickly and eat you for lunch. Thank you. We did it! We beat the final boss! Gah, what? Huh? Hey, what's happening to me? He spits out Mario and Luigi, okay. Nice. Yarg! It can't be. Impossible. I know. How could I? And to think end of this filthy little pair, how could I lose? Hey, it's Cackletta. Pfft, her soul. Which means that Bowletta should return to normal. Yep, there's Bowser. Oops, the curtain opened. Whatever, it was drawn. Let's go. It's Prince Peasley. Cheers to the superstar siblings. I have just finished rigging this castle with an explosive device. We must escape before it blows up and falls from the sky. Make haste, I will meet you at the castle entrance. Okay, so this is the last puzzle in the whole game. It's not even really a puzzle. Okay, this is the only puzzle part. What you gotta do here is, you gotta get into this barrel and use the barrel to, hit the switch that you can now see on screen. Which then opens the door. Okay. And we're out. Okay. This is like the last room. Okay, we're back in the entrance. With Blubblanodon. Hurry, we've got to get out of this place. Now! Alright. Hey, it's Bowser. He wakes up now. Whoa, where am I? What have I been doing? Oh no. Bowser's gonna get exploded! No, Bowser! Whee! And... is there a glass dome encasing the whole Bean Bean Kingdom? Ah, we're leaving now, apparently. Take care, everyone. Please come visit us in the Mushroom Kingdom someday. Princess Peach, you have a fine group of friends. I am quite envious. Toadsworth! Lady Lima! Aw, they hug. That's so nice. Princess Peach, Mario Bros. I must thank you all. Accept this gift from me to mark our parting. That's a big gift. Now they're in the plane, heading back to the Mushroom Kingdom. With a giant present chained on. And what do you know, it's Bowser. Aw, he's sick. He's a cold. Okay. Okay. Wow, the credits. Alright guys, this game was my fourth Let's Play after Super Mario 64, Paper Mario, and Pokemon Red Version. It was a blast to play this game. I have Blubblanodon in the next to the plane. Okay, I love this game. I have played the 3DS remake. I do like this version better. I mean, the Bean Bean Kingdom is always so fun to adventure in. We're going across the ocean, I guess. But it's Hermie. That's cool. So, Mario Bros. Parts. What does that mean? I'm actually going to take a break after this game for quite a while. I am going on vacation, and then I have a lot of other stuff to do because, you know, life. I'm trying to put this up by the end of February 16th because I am going on vacation for a while. Bowser got dropped off at his castle. Monday morning. I think we're almost done with the credits. Takashi Tezuka. Producer, Shigeru Miyamoto, Tetsuo Mizuno. Alright. Executive producer, Satoru Iwata. He is my favorite. When he was alive, he made the best games. Also, Geno. What? The copyright of the character Geno? Is there a runway behind Peach's castle? Whatever. The end. Thank you guys for watching this. Thank you all the Yoshis for watching this. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Stay tuned for future videos. Please tell me what I should do next. You know, in a few months. Bye. Thanks for playing.